How to fix Warzone Store unavailable and PlayStation Plus unavailable error. Here are few tips that may help fix Warzone Store unavailable and PlayStation Plus unavailable error, aka, an error occurred while retrieving store information. Code, 1-501. Ensure current add-ons are downloaded correctly. 2. Remove existing add-ons then reinstall/redownload them later. 3. Contact Activision or Sony support team for more help and install any new patch in time.